Most difficult thing growing up with HAE is all the stuff you miss out on. Like, my friends would invite me to go hang out, and then I would get too excited and get sick and have to cancel.
No one outside of my family understood what it was like to deal with HAE and the attacks. It does make you feel lonely when you get left out of things, and it makes you feel frustrated that, you know, this is a difficult disease to understand.